Yeah, politicians are basically saying that we want to be there because we can help in the funding. But that negates the fact. That means is funding only given because of politicians there? I thought there is already a budget made for that. But we all know that there are commissions paid even within the government. So in the end, the loser is the not even the federation. They take it, SAI takes it, some people in the ministry take it. It's just the player who gets nothing. I'll give a simple example. We have Mittal and Punj and all who are sponsoring players. Their check goes straight to the player. The ones by the government, it goes to from ministry, it goes to SAI. SAI gives it to the federation. The federation is supposed to give it to the player. So after these three rungs, you can imagine what the player gets, if anything. Every top player in India has made it on his own money. 90% of the funds have been his own. And I think that says the story. And unless you won't get any funding to get up, if you become very good, then they will fund you. So how do you become very good? That means the poor person or the average person has no chance. Bindra was very rich. He had a lot of money himself also. So you could sustain that. The shooting is very expensive. But what happens to the, you know, to the very talented and fit young players who don't have any finance or sponsor? They have no chance. Especially if they are not cricketers.